One of the things that happens there is human traffickers.
Where they grab women, put tape over their mouth, come through our border, and sell them.
We're talking about, in many cases, women and children grabbed.
They have tape over their mouths, electrical tape, usually blue tape, as they call it. It's powerful stuff, not good. Taped their mouths with duct tape, with electrical tape.
So they can't shout or scream.
They tape their face, their hair, their hands behind their back, their legs.
With duct tape all over the place, it's a disgrace. Putting them in the back seat of a car or a van with no windows, with no any form of air. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 at a time. They make a left turn after they go out 20 miles, 40 miles, 5 miles in some cases and less.
They make a right turn going very quickly. And as soon as there's no protection, they make a left or a right.